know we're proud. We pray that every one of you will hear. Welcome home and thank you, even though it's overdue. Let the new day bring you promise in this land. For the ones who were neglected, be now evermore respected as the ones who fought for freedom in a place called Vietnam. They were troubled times, times that saw our country torn in two, times that tore us all apart, put a wedge between the minds and hearts of Americans with different points of view. There were days when we both agonized over right or wrong, then compromised in agreements that were never said out loud. We can now thank God it's all long past. Soldier whispered peace at last. Stood your ground, now walk this homeland proud. There are four kind words where they need to be heard to help you who's left bleeding all these years. Now we're singing them out loud, wanting you to know we're proud. We pray that every one of thank you, even though it's overdue. Let the new day bring you promise in this land. For the ones who were neglected, be now evermore respected as the ones who fought for freedom in a place called Vietnam. For the ones who were neglected, be now evermore respected as the ones who fought for freedom in a place called Vietnam.